Walking through a burnt forest is a truly devastating experience. Death is all around. The crackle of scorched trees in the wind, the smell of ash and dust. Unless we finally come to our senses, this is our future. Rising sea levels already threaten entire cities. In an effort to repair the worst of the damage, the community is dredging tons of sand from a nearby beach and relocating it to at-risk areas. It is an act of desperation. To prevent the ice from disappearing even faster, we are using white tarpaulins that reflect the sunlight. Are we that helpless? Music alone cannot rescue us. But it can give us the sensitivity and empathy that brings us closer to nature. It is not too late. There is still hope.